Detectives continue to investigate the death of a woman killed when an SUV crashed into the reception area of a car dealership in Mission Hills. That accident hurt two employees, and a customer was later pronounced dead at the hospital. According to TMZ, the fatally injured woman was Yadira Kalito, the nanny for singer Katharine McPhee's two-year-old son. McPhee announced on Instagram that she needed to return home due to the horrible tragedy and would miss two planned shows in Jakarta, Indonesia.